Hello from the Bureau with your weather app for Sunday, the 6th of October. Across Australia, a settled Sunday for much of the east coast and the west. Showers for Tasmania, Victoria and southeast South Australia, easing back a little this afternoon. Later today, we may see some isolated, mostly dry thunderstorms across the Kimberley, central parts of the Northern Territory, northwest and southeast Queensland. To kick off the new week, a strong cold front will bring another burst of gusty showers and low-level snow to southeast Australia. For the rest of the country, a warm and sunny Monday, with severe heatwave conditions impacting parts of the Top End and the Kimberley, likely to continue through much of this week. An isolated storm or two across northwestern Australia, as well as through southeast Queensland. On Tuesday, a cool and gusty change will race up the east coast, triggering the first significant thunderstorm outbreak of the season across broad areas of northeast New South Wales and southeast Queensland. Severe storms are likely, with this risk continuing into Wednesday. Wednesday will be dry and more settled for the southeast after a frosty start across much of Victoria, Tasmania, southern New South Wales and southern agricultural South Australia. Windy and hot through southern and inland Western Australia, with showers and thunderstorms developing as a cold front crosses the state. This front moves east on Thursday, with warm and windy weather building through the southeast states and showers following later. Isolated storms across WA's west and northwest coasts, with showery weather along the Queensland coast too. Friday and into next weekend, patchy showers continue through the southeast, as well as along the east coast. Isolated showers are also possible through inland Western Australia. Meanwhile, dry and warm conditions continue across northern and central parts. That's it for this week. See you next time.